In middle school, my favorite book was Gathering Blue, which is right here. It's part of a series, which I didn't actually know was part of a series until last year. But it's part of the Giver series, which we also read in seventh grade. But I knew they were by the same author, but I didn't know they were connected. So read all four books because they're great. My favorite book of all time is The Night Circus or The Book Thief.
Why did you become a Spanish teacher?
I became a Spanish teacher because I started taking in eighth grade, like some of you, and just like really fell in love with learning Spanish. And then in high school, I studied, or I not studied abroad, but I went on a summer trip for 2 weeks to Spain. And then right after high school, I went on a trip with my church to the Dominican, and just making friends with different people that speak Spanish and being able to actually use my Spanish made me want to travel more and learn more Spanish.
Have you read anything recently that you would recommend to students or teachers?
I just finished rereading Becoming Naomi Leon by Pam Munoz Ryan, and highly recommend her books. They're great. A lot of them talk about like Mexican culture, especially like what it's like to be Latina living in the US. So this one's really good if you need a book to check out. But also Esperanza Rising is awesome.
Do you have any particular Spanish book that you would recommend?
So the Pam Munoz Ryan books are really good for like the culture aspect of it. And then like books about, I don't know, like little legends. My favorite legends are about Juan Bobo, and he's like this kid that he always does things like backwards, and like they're really funny. So read legends about Juan Bobo.
That's all. That's it for Book Blurb. See you soon.